I was just awestruck that this was happening and that this was real.
Humans landing on the moon and coming back safely, to me, is a milestone of universal significance.
If you ask any of us where we were or what it meant to us, all of us remember. I was in my parents' bed.
Do you think I remember?
The moon landing, which I watched as a boy, must have influenced my choice of going into science and going into this kind of science.
Yeah, my kids were pretty excited. I think I was less so.
But ultimately what did happen is a giant Saturn V rocket took off from the surface of the Earth, and then they eventually, a few days later, got to the moon, and they orbited the moon a few times, and then there was a lander, landed two astronauts on the surface of the moon, and then all three of them together came back through the Earth's atmosphere, which is very dangerous, landed in the ocean, and were recovered back onto a, what are those things called?
Aircraft carriers.
Aircraft carriers, thank you.
Sending a lander from lunar orbit, I thought that was a very clever decision. I was very impressed.
This is the most remarkable milestone on Earth for the last 4 billion years.
Did we put a man on the moon? Even now I tear up.
I didn't know at the time that that would have an emotional impact for the rest of my life, but I would say it definitely did.